this week on Pop Cultivation. And in my